Howdy y'all, it's Mr. Parsons back with another video. If you're wondering why I did not have a video out on Monday, that is because we are switching to just two videos because it is the end of the year and it's getting really busy, not just for myself, but I know for you as well. So we're just going to do two videos for the last 3 weeks. Today what we're going to do is we're going to play a game. You can play inside on a table. All you need is plastic cups and a paper plate. I'm going to call this game the Plastic Cup Paper Plate Wave Fall Cup Off Table Game. That's what we're going to call it. So the goal of the game is just to be on the opposite side of the table with your plate, and you're going to have to wave it without touching the cup and get them all off and see how fast you can do it. Ready? Skittles definitely beat me on that one. If you don't have a paper plate, you can use a hat. So we're going to call this the Cowboy Hat Plastic Cup Wave Off Table Cup Game. Ready? Babies, Brooklyn Loft, by the bathroom, you said let's talk, but my confidence. So that wasn't bad. I think I beat Jess that time, but she's going to try to use a shirt, so probably just fold it up and see how fast she can go. You ready?
Yes.
Three hours later.
I'm getting no air.
These are my people. Of my friends, she grabbed my face and that's when she said, I like that you're broken, broken like me. Maybe that makes me a fool. I like that you're lonely, lonely like me. I could be lonely with you.
With a little obstacle course that we made outside with chalk. Go ahead and watch on and enjoy.
These are my people, these are my friends. She grabbed my face.